When I used to do this ride during the summer months and it was boiling hot, I always used to look forward to this bit because it's where I was used to fill up my bowl. Oh, the taste of the Cotswolds.